gracias a mi esposo Abraham.
He's a very humble man.
Es un hombre muy humilde.
And when I want to go back, he says, go.
Cuando me quiero regresar, dice, ve.
I want to thank my son.
Quiero darle gracias a mi hijo.
I gave him to you guys.
Se lo di a ustedes.
Because I know that you can take good care of him.
Porque sé que pueden tomar buen cuidado de él.
And this person is Philip Fonjo.
Y esta persona es Pastor Fonjo.
He's going to be doing great works here in Africa.
Va a hacer grandes cosas aquí y en África.
So he needs our prayers and he needs our support.
Necesita nuestras oraciones y apoyo.
Do you have something to say to the great church, Pastor?
Hello, people of God. Hola, gente de Dios.
I want to thank our papa in the house.
Le quiero dar gracias a nuestro papá en la casa.
I want to thank the mama of the house.
Y a la mamá de la casa.
Thank you for trusting me.
Gracias por confiar en mí.
I'm so grateful, and my wife and I are so grateful for the care you took over Philip.
Mi esposa y yo somos agradecidos del cuidado que tuvieron del pastor Philip.
Every gift,
cada regalo,
you have given Philip,
que le ha dado a Pastor Philip,
he brought it to us.
Lo trajo a nosotros.
I said, pray.
Y oremos.
I said, Daddy, take your own share.
Que tomen su parte.
And I looked at him in his eyes.
Y lo vi en los ojos.
To see if he is serious.
A ver si era en serio.
And I saw sincerity in his eyes.
Y vi sinceridad en sus ojos.
And I said, Philip, I will not take anything here. Take and go.
Y le dije, Philip, no voy a tomar nada.
He said, no, just take something, Daddy.
Y me dijo, no, toma algo, papá.
Thank you so much.
Muchas gracias.
Thank you so much.
Muchas gracias.
Thank you for everything you have done for him.
Gracias por todo lo que han hecho por él.
He's a young man to be encouraged.
Es un hombre joven que necesita ser esforzado.
Thank you for loving him.
Gracias por amarlo.
God will suddenly visit you for good.
Dios se va a visitar por bien.
Thank you so much. I don't want to take her time from singing.
No le quiero tomar el tiempo de cantar.
Man, I'm gonna present to you just three of my songs. They are just like three minutes.
Le voy a presentar tres de mis cantos, son como de tres minutos.
So there are eight songs here.
Hay ocho cantos aquí.
And I love Spanish so much.
Y amo el español tanto.
Even though I can speak it only poquito.
Aunque solo lo puedo hablar poquito.
So I have the number seven song, which is Alzaré Mis Ojos.
El canto número siete es Alzaré Mis Ojos.
That is, I lift up my eyes.
Que es alzaré mis ojos
to the Lord,
al Señor,
and to the hills,
y a Dios.
My help comes from the Lord.
Me ayuda a Dios.
God of heaven and earth.
Creador de los cielos y de la tierra.
But we're going to start with He changed my life.
Vamos a empezar con Él cambió mi vida.
He changed my life is number 8.
El número 8.
Gloria a Dios. Amén.
I'm celebrating. Sample, water,
some CDs.
Traje hoy unos CDs.
And if you want to enjoy all the songs.
Y si quieres disfrutar de los cantos.
This is not for me.
No es para mí.